This is my Minecraft energy village. My Minecraft energy village has 4 renewable sources, 2 non-renewable sources, and 2 transformations of energy. Now we'll start the tour in my Minecraft village. First, I would like to go to solar energy. These are my solar panels, and beside them are redstones that make the electricity pass through, and the electricity is going to the electric transmissions that turn it into electricity. And then the electricity is passing underground to this area while it glides to power the minecarts in my mine. Now you can see my minecart is down here. So I'll just take it up, and once you press the lever, the minecart goes down. Now this mine is mostly used for coal, but it can be used for other materials such as minerals, diamonds, gold, and metals. This is the cold storage. And from there, I would like to go to biomass energy. Now, biomass energy is made from trees, plants, and waste. Now, when trees, plants, and waste is combined and burned, it creates biomass powder, which can be converted into fuel. Now, this area is supposed to be burning right now, but the flames have gone off. Now, I would like to go to the hydro section, all the way at the front, right over here. Hydro generates electricity. Water passes through turbines at certain speeds to generate electricity. These are my turbines that I use inside these square things that have a hole in them. Now let's go to the wind energy. These are all my windmills. Now I put windmills far from each other so they can get more wind to power all of them. Some are short and some are large. That's just the way I made it. This wind energy can be converted into electricity and other types of forms of energy. Now I will go to my oil rig. This is like my mini version of an ocean, and the oil rig is in the ocean right now. This black thing is the oil rig that sucks up the oil from the ocean. These boxes represent storages, and the cobblestone is the lines that go through. And it's awesome. The cobblestone represents wires that move the oil back and forth. And this is the last of my Minecraft Energy Village. Thank you. I know I concluded my Minecraft energy village, but I would just like to show you the floor plan from a bird's eye view on top of my world. Thank you. Hi guys, I know I concluded my Minecraft energy village, but this is just a bird's eye view of what my Minecraft energy village really looks like. And yeah. And thank you.